Today's topic is interpolation, and I'm going to solve the problem using Gauss's backward interpolation formulae. So given that root over 6500 value is given, root over 6510, root over 6520 and root over 6530 values are given here. And we have to find the value of root over 6526 using the Gauss's backward interpolation formulae. So first of all, for solving this problem, so we have to create this one central difference table. So we have to take f of x is equal to root x. So here x values are 6500, 6510, 6520 and 6530. So from the given data, from the given question, so I have written all the values here, y is equal to f of x. So these are the values. So the first difference which we got using CALCI is 80.6846 minus 80.6223 is nothing but this one. So likewise, I have completed the following table. And the next one here, the formula is given as x is equal to x naught plus ph. So x value is to be found, that is 6526. So this is the value. So x value is 6526 and x naught is the nearest backward value, that is 6520. So x naught I have chosen as 6520 and h, it is the difference between x2 minus x1 or x naught minus x minus 1, that is 6520 minus 6510 is nothing but 10. So now x value is equal to 6526, x naught, the nearest value, backward value, is 6520 and h and 10. So we need the value of p here. So for making, so I have sent this to other side, this will be minus. So here it is multiplying, so it will divide the other side, and we got the p value as 0.6. Now using the following data, so we have to use Gauss's backward interpolation formulae. So how to use this Gauss's backward interpolation formulae? So here I said you so many times that yp is equal to, there will be single y naught and single p, and the rest will be for two times. So this is delta y minus 1, so p plus 1 c2, so this will be delta square y minus 1, so this will be p plus 1 c3, so this will be delta cube, there are 2 y minus 1, so this will be minus 2, so this is p plus 2 c4, so this is delta power 4 minus 2 plus, and so on. So if you observe properly, there is single y naught, single p, and the rest p plus 1 for 2 times, p plus 2 for 2 times, and so on. This is y minus 1 for 2 times, y minus 2 for 2 times, like that you can remember. And here the p value is, just now I found this one, the p value, this is 0.6, so the value here is 0.6. So the rest I'll get from the table here. So if this value is in x naught and this will be y naught value, so yp value will be, what is y naught? If this is x naught, this will be y naught, that is 80.7465, and the p value is 0.6c1 into the next value here is 0.0619, and p plus 1, that is 0.6 plus 1 C2 into the next value here is 0, and the next one here is 0.6 plus 1 C3 into the next value here is 0.0004. Now I have to calculate this one. YP value is 80.746Y plus 0.6 into 0.0619, and this 0 into anything, this value is 0, and this is 1.6c3 into 0.0004, and see here our yp value will be 80.7465 plus, and this value is 0.6 into 0.0619, the value here is 0.03714 plus, and this value will be n into, this is n minus 1, this is n minus 2, by 1 into 2 into 3 into 0.0004, and see yp value will be, this is 80.7465 plus 0.03714 plus, this is 1.6 minus 1, 0.6, so this value will be minus 0.4 by 6 into this value is 0.0004. So yp value will be, this is 80.7465 plus 0.03714, and this value is plus into minus. This value is minus. Let me calculate here. So this value is nothing but 1.6 into 0.6 into 0.4 into 0.0004 divided by 6. Divided by 6, the value here will be 0.0000256. Let me do once again. 1.6, 0.6 into 0.4 into 0.0004 divided by 6. So this value will be, this is 7465 plus, this is 0.03714 and this value is minus, this is 0.000, this is 256. The value here is 80.78. So our YP value is 80.783614. And this is how we have to solve. And this is so simple. First of all, we have to create this central difference table. And we have to find out this p-value. And later, this is the backward formulae. And this is also so simple. And after substitution, we'll be getting using CalC. Thank you so much. If you really like, you know what to do, please subscribe.